In the Real Estate Edge today, Tatiana Perry, your broker with Conlon Christie's, joins us now to take a look at the year ahead and what can we expect.
Home value should increase about 3.6% this year. That's a slight drop from 2016 when national home value rose about 4.8%.
Who will be buying the homes?
Millennials and boomers will be big buyers. More jobs have been created for 25 to 34-year-olds than any other age. Millennials are also reaching an age when they are thinking about marriage and children. Boomers are also looking to move as they reach their retirement years. More people will move to the suburbs for more affordable housing. West Coast prices will continue to rise due to significant job growth in the Midwest, specifically in Northern California, Portland, Seattle, Denver, and Phoenix.
What about new construction?
New homes will be even more expensive. A labor shortage in the construction industry is forcing builders to offer higher wages to compete for workers. The number one issue many cities face is affordability. So cities will see dense development, smaller homes near public transit.
What about rental prices?
Rental prices will decrease. This is due to an increased supply. 44 high-rises are under construction in Chicago right now. Developers will complete 8,800 apartments downtown this year and 3,800 in 2018. The pressure will be especially strong in River North when 7 new buildings will open in 2017.
Well, thank you for coming on the show.
Thank you.